For today's video, I brought out the beautiful M3. Oh, I love this gun. It's my baby. It's got the precision rifle systems, adjustable buttstock on it, a gorgeous Arca Picatinny rail by Precision Rifle Systems, the Ergo Air grip, and of course on the front of it is the beautiful Donnie FL Fat Boy with the muzzle brake. This gun's in 30 caliber today. I switched it up, wanted to do a little heavy hitting before I sent it back to Utah Air Guns for a complete makeover. Absolutely love this carbon Sekhmet gauge cover from Ernest Rowe.
One did I range? This one. Thank you.
Fair warning here, guys. These next couple are pretty gory, but I just wanted to show the absolute power of the 30. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in this week. I really appreciate it. If you enjoy this kind of content, as well as the other content we bring to you on this channel, please consider subscribing, make a comment, hit the like button, turn on the notifications so you know when we get new videos up. I'm Jim Fisher, you're watching the Colorado Air Gunner, and as always, I'll see you on the next one.